gets out of the way. So if you want to wave to your family members in the audience, give a wave, see where they are, wave back. On behalf of all of the in upper school, you may be seated. On behalf of all of these students, on behalf of our faculty and staff, I extend the warmest of wishes to all of you here. It is so great to have you here today, and I want to especially welcome the many, many grandparents who are in person with us today, and I know many are live streaming as well. It is really meaningful to be back at this concert, and as I said at the luncheon, it's been 3 years, and to put that into perspective, fourth graders, raise your hands. Last concert we had, they were first graders. First graders, wave your hand. Wave to the audience. 3 years, and it is really nice to be back here with you a week before the holidays come into full effect to celebrate with you, to feel the joy. These students and our music teachers have worked really hard over the past few months to prepare this concert, and they've done a great job. I ask that you sit back, relax, and enjoy the music. We do have a photographer making their way around the room, so if you are taking pictures, please do so from the comfort of your own seat, and enjoy the concert. Thank you.
school song, Nothing More, shares this message. We wish you a happy holiday season, filled with these gifts from the heart.
Thank you. Transition here, as you can see, we're setting up a bunch of our instrumentalists. I just want to tell you about what we have here. This is something new that we're trying in the eighth grade. We've created, instead of their general music classes, we've structured their eighth grade classes in concentrations. So each eighth grade group had a concentration: percussion, rhythm, ukulele, studying harmony. Xylophone and voice, studying the melodic elements of music. And so we brought them together to contribute in a unique way for the sing. And it's really turned into something special and a wonderful way of building more avenues for students to experience performing music together. So we hope you enjoy this holiday song. Just an eighth grade concentration shift change here. This one's a popular song by Jose Feliciano.
Thank you.
So we're getting set up here. I just want to introduce this last piece. This is a song that is actually a modern Hanukkah song. It's by probably the only Hasidic reggae rapper in existence. His name is Matas Yahu, and he wrote this song because he couldn't find any good Hanukkah songs that really resonated with him, so he wrote his own. And it resonated with us, and it became a hit in our classroom, and even on some playlists that the kids have had for certain events. And it even made its way, some of the lyrics made its way into the sports locker room to bring everybody together and rile up the athletes. So it's been a great experience, and features our two rappers, Delilah Reyes and Hadley Baker.
Till tomorrow, wipe away tears and your sorrow. Sunrise in the sky, like an arrow. No need to worry, no need to cry. Light up your mind, no longer be blind. You move such as you'll find. Leave your problems behind. It will shine like a fire in the sky. What's the reason we're alive? The reason we're alive.
lower school and upper school students, you may be seated. So I said at the beginning of the concert that our students have been working really hard over the past few months, and it really showed. Let's take a moment to give our lower schoolers a big round of applause for their performance today. And I continue to be so proud of the work our upper schoolers are doing for this concert. Let's give them a big round of applause as well. As I said at the luncheon, the most important adults we have on this campus are our teachers, across the board, and they work magic every day. And the majority of our teachers do that behind closed doors with their students. It's different when you're a music teacher. You're doing it publicly, and you're out in front of a very big audience. And we are so blessed to have two incredibly talented music teachers who do what they need to do to produce that, and they make it look so easy. Let's give Mr. Guerrero and Mrs. Wickman a big round of applause. So of course, the first snowfall of the year is during our holiday concert, which adds to the spirit. I'm gonna say this now, I'll say it again at the end. As we dismiss, please, everybody be safe. We're all gonna walk slowly. There's no snowballs. We're gonna go right back to where we need to go, and I just wanna make sure you hear the logistics. After our students recess out, if you are picking up a kindergartner, go right to the kindergarten building to pick up that kindergartner and any older siblings of kindergartners. All other parents or grandparents who are here today should head to the Peck Commons where we had our lunch, and students will meet you there. And then students, if you're just meeting your parents, if they're just picking you up, you're gonna head back to your advisories or homerooms and then go to normal dismissal. Again, I hope everyone is very safe outside. We're all gonna take it slowly, walking back up to the main building. It is so wonderful, again, to have you with us today. I wish you a happy holiday season, a very happy new year, and again, please stay in your seats until our students recess out. Thank you. Students, please rise.